My name is Mustafa Ozel. I am a painter and I was born in 1961 in Istanbul. My painting journey has always been about people, about the human form. I play with reality. I try to reveal the truth, and I also try to increase the expression by adding color and energy to the reality. Portraiture is a process and practice that has always engulfed me and never let me go, and which I still continue to do ever since painting my first portrait at the age of 17.